Yeah, man, then I hit open this thing over there. Remember, see, I hit open Daka Sock up now. Remember, see, I write as a Daka Sock up open.
Let's see what's the final reading for Mr. Balvin Israel.
Thank you so much, Tajay.
Let's dive on Jamaica College. Still consistently ahead as he comes into the straightaway. It's done by Jamaica College. Wallace of St. Louis Mac Technical pounding some extra speed. But it's done by Jamaica College, still hanging on. And with less than 50 meters remaining, there's almost no question at the moment as to whether or not Antoine Dove of Jamaica College will take this. It's just a matter of the time. 17 minutes, 03.98 seconds, the flash there. Now Daniel Wallace of St. Louis Mac Technical coming through. For second, Earl Walters of St. Jago. Of course, the race isn't over till it's over. So we have other contestants on the track. We'll come through to compete. Tajay, it's back to you.
8 meters, followed by Mr. Young of Jamaica College with his final.
Of course, some more action taking place on the track here. Again, the race isn't over till it's over.
Competitor 793 here coming through. That's Witter of Mavity pushing to complete. And of course, but there was Thomas there, unfortunately. And then St. Louis West Technical's Campbell also coming through. So again, once they cross the finish line, that signifies the end of the 5,000.